A number of people have been asking us about painting Iron Warriors, and in particular, the hazard stripes that appear on their armour. So in this quick video, we're going to show you how you can go about doing that. Now, to do it, you just need three colours. First of all, we're going to paint the entire area where the stripes are going to be with Avalanche Sunset. Then we'll shade any recesses with Agrax Earthshade before painting in the actual stripes themselves with Abaddon Black. Now, starting then with Avalanche Sunset, I'm going to go for a small base brush here, but just vary the brush depending on what area you want these patterns to be in. And what you need to do is thin your paint down so it's nice and smooth, and then, well, pick what part you want the stripes to be on. Now, my Chaos Space Marine here, I'm going to paint them on this greave down here, and I've already sprayed it with Lead Belcher so this stands out nicely with what I'm doing. But what you just need to do is base coat the entire area where you want the pattern to be, and as usual, I recommend applying two thin coats to get to a good strong yellow before you move on. The next thing to do is paint Agrax Earthshade into all the recesses of the yellow parts of the armour. In the case of this Chaos Marine, that's going to be following around the trim like this, just being as neat as I can, so I'm using a small layer brush to apply it. Now that the yellow's painted in, we're ready to start adding the stripes. And what I recommend you do is just angle your model about 45 degrees so that you're going to be painting vertically, and then using Abaddon Black as neatly as you can, just start painting a straight line down the yellow there like that. Try and keep as straight as you can, don't worry about small mistakes, because now you need to gradually widen out until you get to a point that you're happy with how thick the stripe's going to be. Now once you've got that one set, what you need to do is start working around the area of armour, doing the same sort of thing, but just leave a distance in the yellow, roughly the same as what you got between the black there, the thickness of the black there, so about there, and then start painting another stripe like this. So just take your time, be patient, and if you do make any mistakes, just neaten up with Avalanche Sunset before you continue. And there we go, the pattern's complete. And remember, you can use this method to paint the pattern on, well, any bit of armour you want to, on any weapons or tanks, it's entirely up to you. But there you go, we'll see you again very soon.